Cutworms are moth larvae that hide under litter or soil during the day, coming out in the dark to feed on plants. A larva typically attacks the first part of the plant it encounters, namely the stem, often of a seedling, and consequently cuts it down, hence the name cutworm. Cutworms are not worms, biologically speaking, but caterpillars.